In this video clip, we'll show how to install and configure the BIM Cloud Proxy Server. If multiple ArchiCAD clients are working from the same location while the project is hosted on a remote BIM Cloud server, the same data must be downloaded multiple times, once for each client. This redundancy increases server load and reduces available bandwidth. The BIM Cloud Proxy component optimizes data transfer between the ArchiCAD clients and a BIM Cloud server by caching the data on the client side. Once an ArchiCAD client downloads a part of the project, the data will be cached locally by the BIM Cloud Proxy and offered to the next ArchiCAD client who requests the same data. The BIM Cloud Proxy configuration process takes place after you install a new BIM Cloud Proxy. Use this process to define basic properties of how the BIM Cloud Proxy works. Later, you can change the BIM Cloud Proxy settings using the Reconfigure Proxy shortcut. Let's start installing a BIM Cloud Proxy. Run the BIM Cloud Installer package and click the Next button in the Graphisoft BIM Cloud Installation dialog. If you have a BIM server on this computer, you might get a warning message. You can go ahead and click the Next button. Select the Extend Existing BIM Cloud option and click Next. Select the BIM Cloud Proxy option to add a new proxy server for this computer and click Next. After reading carefully, select the I Accept Radio button to accept the license agreement and click Next to continue. You may change the installation folder in the application folder if you wish. After setting the desired folders, click Next to continue. Accept the Graphisoft folder name and click Next. Click the Finish button to start the BIM Cloud Proxy configuration. On this page, enter the following parameters. For the cache folder, enter its path or click Browse. The BIM Cloud Proxy will store temporarily cached data in this folder. Enter the maximum size for the cached data. The more space you allocate, the more effectively the BIM Cloud Proxy will operate. Select a free port or use the Pick Free Port command to automatically find one. Click Start BIM Cloud Proxy to complete the operation. Enter the BIM Cloud Proxy's address in ArchiCAD to start using the BIM Cloud Proxy. To do this, go to the ArchiCAD client that you want to connect to the BIM Cloud Proxy. Activate the options, Work Environment, Network and Update options. Check the Use BIM Cloud Proxy to Optimize Bandwidth Usage checkbox. Enter the address of the BIM Cloud Proxy of your office. ArchiCAD will download data from a BIM Cloud using this BIM Cloud Proxy. Address format, http://proxy.address:port. Note, ArchiCAD will use the BIM Cloud Proxy only for projects located on a BIM Cloud.